that are in a room today. So I love what Geronimo is doing. I love what Hood Rays is doing, and I love what other people are doing. They are creating opportunity for other people and making it cost less than what it would cost yourself. How much would it cost you individually to go and drive to Detroit in your car, get a room, eat lunch and everything, as opposed to 10 people going and splitting the gas? Splitting the cost of the hotel. It's much more than you can do. So I'm glad that this brother linked up with us. He's been loyal to the Poet organization. I'm proud to introduce him. And I'm going to ask everybody that came for him tonight to just stand up. This brother. Yes. This brother sold more tickets than anybody. Matter of fact, this brother sold more tickets than everybody that was performing on the show combined. Ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, I want to introduce 2013 Air to present this brother. Please put your hands together for Savant Brillo, who's going to introduce our next Air.
How y'all doing tonight? Good. That was a lot of build-up, but it wasn't for me. Just real briefly, I just want to talk to y'all real quick about this brother. I met him a couple years ago. It was at a family affair. And what's interesting is how God works. He pulls people together of like mind. And we ended up actually spitting poetry at his house. Wasn't planned out. Somebody said, hey, I think Savant does poetry. And they were like, hey, he does poetry too. So we stood there and we had a little cipher there. We bonded in that way. Talked to him, I learned that the brother started performing poetry when he was 14 years old. In the year 2015, he received two awards from the Poet organization. One of them was the Keeping the Soul Lit Award, because he is full of energy, and you'll see that when he comes up here. And the other award that he received was the Speak Life Award, and I'm sure that you'll hear him speak life in just a moment. So if you would, please clap your hands and welcome, I am a writer.
What happened when you got kids, man? I'm gonna get in and out the way, but my introduction is simple and plain, and it goes as follows. I am the music, the melody, the beat of a drum, the rhythm to which you move, the soulful song you hum. I'm the fervent, futuristic, fantastic, fragmented, fully assembled piece of reality that firmly facilitates your fictitious thoughts and understandings that you foolishly call yourself to be familiar with. I'm the promoter of perfection, the opposer of rejection, the winner of elections, the abider of the law. No matter what you heard, true, I'm blameless and without flaw. You see, I'm as smooth as satin and I'm as sensual as silk. I got a question. If you don't have me, people, you got milk. You see, they call me the lyrical miracle, the president of the pen, for ink is like a life source, it flows from within. Call me the masterminded being that has mended the massive movement of miscellaneous misconduct that happens through massive misdemeanors that modulate misery and modulate misfortune. But it is I, through my more monologues and motifs, I still found a way to mortify these messy mistakes. But after I've done all this, I've still only moistened the mentality of you people to accept the meaningful mercies of God. So who am I? I am who? What am I? I am what? Where did I come from? Come from? Where did I? You see, the answer to these and many other questions in the depths of your souls is lie. So please come with me and with me come, so our minds can be intrigued and our souls can become one. Come with me to the place where I, through my repetitious revelings, I reflect the rhetorical and I reform the radical. Cause yeah, there'll be some resentment cause I'm just so refined. But right here is the very moment where I promise to engulf your mind with the fact that I'm actually normal just like you. Born of a woman conceived from intercourse of opposite sexes by the adjoining of bodily fluids of different substances, then held captive in a utero sea of liquid till I was conformed and reformed and transformed, so at my due date and time, I would be born. Some resentment because I'm just so refined, but here is the moment where I promise to engulf your mind with the fact that I'm normal just like you, born of a woman conceived from intercourse of opposite sexes by the adjoining of bodily fluids of different substances, being held captive in a utero sea of liquid till I was conformed and reformed and transformed, so at my due date and time I will be born. Who am I? I'm the bearer of light, the seeker of wisdom, the creative cultivator who calmly crafts, carves, and creates this candy campaign that we call life, so I can come up with the answers that for so many years have confusingly captivated us in the circumference of misunderstanding. So now that I have you and you that I have, a fire is lit inside me that is forming an excessive blaze, cause it's mixed with some joy, happiness, some anger, and rage, cause my questions still go unanswered. I am who? Who am I? I am what? What am I? Where from did I come? Come from? Where did I? See, I've got it. I'm just one who is actually pushing and pressing and positioning himself to grow in my gift that actually, day by day, is growing tighter. I now present to some and introduce to others, I am a writer. I want to take a quick moment. I just want to say thank you to everybody that has come tonight, whether it was for me or for the support of our whole cast of the Heirs of 2015 tonight. I want y'all to give yourselves a hand tonight. You all are beautiful. I love your energy. I love your presence. And I just want to do a quick thanks to Black Ice Productions. Give Black Ice a hand, the king of poetry. You find where people see you and they see the gift or they see the talent and they take the time to promote that. And because of his vision and what he has with Poet! Oh, I can't even hear that. Come on, we gotta do that again. Poet! Appreciate y'all. And that is my family and I love them dearly. And again, I appreciate the opportunity and this venue to be able to express the God-given gift that God has blessed me with. So